And what is going on, everybody? We are back with some Bioshock. You may remember I completed this quite a long time ago. But I've recently, well, I've had it for a while, but never got around to actually completing this or doing the content. But we've got the Burial at Sea, the episode 1 version, so we're going to have a revisit of the old Bioshock, and we're going to have a good old look at this. So, sit back, enjoy, and I hope you enjoy it. So, new game, and shit, what difficulty did I do the last one on? Easy or more normal? Let's start a medium. Give me 2 seconds. Now where the bloody hell's Bioshock? There we go. Oh, press left shift to sprint. I think I'm already done that. So, enjoy, and this is a new one for me too. Oh, look.
We're closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
Give me a second. Oh my fucking god. My bad. I had the wrong bloody slide thingy up. There we go.
What do you want?
How about we start with a look?
Thank you for pointing that one out for me. Oh, okay. So, yeah, we're in like a different kind of office. I don't know what we're doing in here or what. Light the woman's cigarette. Alright, I'll fucking light it in a minute, you impatient woman. Heh, it's a porn star's office. I might as well be. Playboy office. Right, okay, let's light a cigarette up.
You got a name, miss?
Elizabeth.
Magic!
You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found.
I don't know why she can't light a room. Fucking bud.
This girl's dead.
Lazy.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
What the hell have I got a little doll head in my hand for? What the hell?
Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. You do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Ooh. First of all, before I leave the office, I'm gonna see if there's anything else I can grab. Because I want to make sure I've got everything. Da, 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 da. I think I have. Yep, okay. There we go. Whoa.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know.
No gods or kings, only man.
Follow me.
Bit sexist, isn't it? Good day, ma'am. Bit of too many drinks you got over here. It's a whale!
What I need from her is my business. I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
I mean, I'm a man. You're a woman. I think I could be useful.
What happened to these children?
The fuck?
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Red means stop. Oh god, that's creepy as fuck. This is the rule all little girls know. God, that's creepy as hell. Nope, they're actual children. Men who refuse to say yes. Come on. Just fuck off. I say you should have to prove your before you're. Oh, we got the rapture coming. That's a pretty view. I like that waterfall. Oh.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, I thought it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Hey, yay for elevators. Fucking I hit the button.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
Yo, TJ, what's up, Terry? How you doing, bro?
Disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine.
Hope you're well.
Says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them.
Whoa.
Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
What a weirdo.
Refreshment, sir. Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
I'm guessing it's this up. He is one whizzy bartender.
Mr. DeWitt, we'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Well, in the club it is.
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected.
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
If there are three local stores that might have received invitations, you can choose your current objective. Oh, okay. Okay. And hello, Angel.
You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Where the bloody is the place I need? Oh, there. Rapture Records, there's one.
You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt. Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Yeah, it was pretty good, thanks. Go on, do your distraction.
Well, hello.
The hell am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to find a fucking mask in here. Oh my god, I remember.
Look around, please.
What do you think I'm doing? Just...
Excuse me. Lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
Oh, wow.
It's by Trine, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Cohen sends those masks out in some kind of box.
Some kind of box. Loot everything! Yeah, I have Minecraft. I've had it for ages. There has to be some sort of secret door or some secret something. Could it be? Yeah, let's see what we can do, Angel. Let's see what can happen. I mean, I'm busy working on all that lot, but let's see what I can do. Okay, so I'm guessing it isn't in here then.
Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Yeah, man. Oh, well, I hope you do recover properly, man. You know? God Emerald. Oh, yeah, I struggle. Okay, look for those shops. Yeah, not too bad, thanks. Pretty good. Just trying to figure out where the... Aha! Give me a second. Sorry about that, just shit's crashing on me.
see that dish I walked in with? Well, you give her the star treatment, pal. Then I'll make it worth your while.
But of course, right away. Interesting, isn't it? An original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open my mouth.
Gotta find that box.
Fear of what foolishness might tumble out.
Would you like me to tell you?
Nothing.
Oh, I'd like so much.
Only one place left.
In this piece, Cohen intended to show us the struggle of the great man.
Condemned to breathe the swamp.
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for
nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Pal, you want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
Really?
The center cobochon.
Where is he hiding that box?
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
There you are, you little son of a bitch.
Right out of her coffin in twilight. We wouldn't notice. The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest to me. If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
My shop and talk this
trash. I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp, or I'll see to it they hit you.
Get your hands off me! Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Good. You've located the mask.
Third time's the charm.
All right. It's best we head back to Cohen's.
It's temporary.
The Great Chain Guides.
I remember also what's there.
Some work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen his type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
Walk into the darkness. What the fuck? Alright, fair enough.
Move.
I like the way we have to wear the mask, but she just walks in here like there's fucking nothing wrong. That's obvious.
My muse shall not be mocked. Fitzpatrick!
Please!
The stick! Enter for God's sake! My muse shall not be mocked!
Thank you, Angel.
Get them out of here. There shall be no failure on my...
The fuck did you just... Okay.
There's no room in...
That's fucking weird. I can talk to him then.
Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? My. This one's a real biscuit.
Isn't he a biscuit, lady?
Need to ask you a few questions.
Questions, yes.
Hi, Destroy.
It is the work of man.
Oh, this game's creepy. Yeah, this game's pretty good.
It's the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You are more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you. So many children flit away. I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her in exchange. All I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will.
Well, it doesn't always strip that away.
Son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
Oh, dance with me. Alright. Fine. Fair enough.
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! They can be no more separated than
God.
Blood. What do you think?
I'm gonna turn this into some fucking love story, ain't it?
Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Suchon.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters?
You saw, I know, his eyebrows are pretty fucked up, but yeah.
I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
Listen, we're not gonna keep
Fitzpatrick!
What that was called for.
I know how to shine a light on your pain. A moth.
Hey, Kobe. Long time no see. How you been? Well, that's the first part of it done anyway.
Mr. DeWitt. Are you all right?
Now, is it do it or is it do it? Yeah, I'm pretty good, thanks. Thanks for asking.
They are parents and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me. I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
It's a crab.
Look.
Fontaines. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
What's that?
Barry, let's see.
You read your residency contract with Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
Oh, got a gun.
You're too comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
Seem to be some supplies this way, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
I know how to fire a fucking weapon.
Look up there. Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Well, that was a bad thing. One of these are gonna have. There it is.
A skyhook.
Skyhook? You mean the air grabber? Kids use them to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber? Huh. Constants and variable.
Goddamn grabber stuck.
Mr. DeWitt, someone's coming.
Uh huh.
All right, I got the grabber unjammed.
Never respect this guy.
Mr. DeWitt.
I didn't know I had that power ability right now, but yeah, okay, just burn him to death. Oh well, shit happens.
Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally. The store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this.
Get to the tram. Okay, we must be through here then.
When did you come to Rapture?
Oh, it was, I guess around 51? No. 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur. 49. 49 for sure. Damn.
You look a mess, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers. They can do us a whole lot worse.
Here, little birdies. Eat it up. Well, it's good for you, you know? I've never heard of birds that didn't like seeds. What's the matter with you? Do you think it's poison? Everyone calls me superstitious. I don't know. It feels good one way. It feels terrible anyway else.
No stealth one, is it?
Is
my message.
I don't like that.
Stay away from me!
Ammo, Mr.
Dwayne. Oh, God dang it.
Great.
Always do this to me. Quite out of melee. Oh, there we go.
You're injured. Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Nice.
Company man.
Nice.
Splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
I have no doubt you'll prove persuasive. Mr. DeWitt, look. An ice rink.
Be good at places any to look for our new friend.
Says it's on the top floor.
So we go up. Damn thing's locked.
Let me see that. Oh, have matters progressed so little? I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Yeah. Our frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
Just let me in, okay?
Over there.
Fontaine, he said we're all equal down here now. All in the same boat. I just want a taste of some high-class food.
Splicers. I don't think they see us. If you keep quiet, maybe you can get the drop on them. Even the odds.
Yeah. Maybe even lay down a trap or two.
Sell something.
I don't need to
hey,
move, but... Still looking. Get up.
Ball rip.
Thanks.
You want to thank me? Next time, try ducking.
It's my home!
want some chocolate?
Do you know what you're doing?
Oh my god.
You're going nowhere! Ha!
I gave you my all!
Whore!
Gah!
In there, I'm guessing. Yep.
What's happened to these people? They don't even seem sane.
Nothing beats your first splice. From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys who will hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
They will be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. Once you see them go weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister holler at her, they cut a less sympathetic figure.
hell are
your
heartless?
Need this?
Looks like the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there. All done. It's freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink. Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with
a jolt of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store that hasn't been ransacked by splicers yet.
So fun of all men, don't worry about that. Really? Didn't even give me the health when I called it to grab me. Yep, that again. This time I'm just gonna fucking go in there because what fucking difference that might have been not far. Wow, I didn't realize that was a thing. Yeah. So that don't work, just rushing him.
Careful. They don't look friendly.
Who would look friendly?
pretend you don't recognize.
You're not the only one who knows.
Found ammo. That's all I've got.
Appreciate it.
Jesus Christ, that was annoying. Oh, Steam thing, piss off.
Can you open this?
Seems easy enough. There.
Damn it, that son of a bitch drank every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
I think I can help.
What was that?
It's a new plasmid. Let's bring in things that might exist, but don't.
I'm not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. DeWitt?
Okay, now we're gonna go all the way back.
About far enough without a few answers.
My purpose here is none of your concern. Consider me a means to an end.
And why do I get the feeling I'm being set up?
I told you I'm in collections. An account is in arrears. My clients simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's all.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
Catch!
Whoa. Okay, so we can't just jump down. Where's all the fucking doors? Oh, clearly. Didn't everyone get their head stuck in a box? Quite a nice bridge. Alright, let's do this. And
if Sally's not your daughter,
boy,
she to you. Why risk life and limb?
This is part of the job.
You owe me no explanation.
She's just another orphan. After Fontaine went down, City was lousy with him.
And?
I don't know. You have a reason for every stupid thing you've ever done? She started showing up. She peeked. Fool me to feed the brat. Should have known she would never leave.
How did you lose her?
It's none of your business.
Lost her because of a bad parent. I don't know. Just making up shit as I go. Shit, now did I get another screen? This might be it. Yeah, this is it. If it's anything like the old Resident Evil, instant dead. Alright, let's just go. Just get on the tram thing. Oh, okay, Angel. Leave area. Go on a trip. Let's go on a road trip. Oh, achievement.
Sit right.
Yes?
Wouldn't peg you as the rapture type. Not even a little.
If you mean I have no interest in joining the Andrew Ryan book club, you'd be right. Just another set of fanatics with a different set of books.
I gamble.
What?
You asked me how I lost Sally. I gamble. Took her somewhere a kid's got no business being. I was winning.
Oh, well, there you go. You don't been a bad parent.
But you did.
Yeah, and here we are. But the million-dollar question is, what's she to you?
I have an interest in reuniting you with her. Isn't that reason enough?
I mean, shit, it would take the daughter fucking gambling.
Let's hope Cohen was on the level when he said this is where we'd find Sally.
I can only imagine what they would do with a child in a place like this.
Cohen's halfway to Splicetown. Probably thought putting a child in prison would be high art.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Welcome back.
Come on out of there!
Sally!
I've got all sorts of plans for you.
Sally! Come out of there!
I can't see her.
What are you doing?
This is a schematic for the venting system. It shows there are more vents like this one in electronics, the bistro, returns, the book department, and the appliance show floor.
So?
If she's in there, there are only six vents she can come out of. Now there are five. All these vents are connected to the central heating unit. If we close them off and turn the heat up, she'll be forced out through the central exhaust. It's the only exit.
You want to burn her alive?
No, we just make it hot enough to flush her out.
You can't do that.
Look, either we find her, or one of those splicers will.
All right. Where are the other vents?
Up ahead.
Probably never gonna run around closing up some vents. God, this game could have been so much better, you know? Damn, the oaks that kill you. And I'm gonna have a shotgun because, yeah, I'm kiddie this one.
Let me see. Done.
On, love.
Look.
Oh, Mickey just wants to
Splicers.
Give you a little squeeze.
Welcome to the Circus of Value. No response.
You don't want to disappoint your old uncle now, do you?
You come out of there. Ain't no fair keeping that tasty atom locked up in your stomach. Ain't no fair.
Quiet, you yegg. She comes out for the honey, not the vinegar.
I'm gonna say new for you too. You became a fucker.
Honey pie? How long you been talking?
There's another vent.
Told ya. You became a motherfucker. No, you had the map with all the fine radar range. What? Don't forget, anybody offering you a hand. Fine radar range. What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Okay, that's creepy. Hey, Fear Warrior. That's creepy as fuck. Okay, fuckface. Eat shit, bitch. Use your lockpicking skills, unlock that shit for me. You know. Thank you. Oops. May have made myself a bit drunk. Alright, never mind. It won off.
That giant son of a bitch will walk right through.
Man, shotgun's based.
What exactly were they trying to keep out?
Something worse than them.
And what could that be?
You'll know it when you see it. You got a lock here.
I'll give it a whirl. Oh, isn't everything just done?
Even your parents are behaving.
Really? You mean it? I tried so hard to reduce to fit into this gown. I just wanted to look beautiful for you.
I know. I don't know if she was dangerous or just insane.
Next time, I'll be sure to ask.
I don't know. But,
Ryan's playing more like a cheap fiddle. He plays. Know how they dance.
I'm not taking the risks. You look creepy, you're just, You're probably just gonna get a fucking shotgun to the face.
Urine all over the bowl.
It's all hand signals and clear looks.
Whole area's contaminated now. I don't.
Well, she's got no head anymore. It was her own fault. Oh, shit. I can't move.
Still looking. You're bleeding. Catch!
Thanks!
That was a risky thing to do, but I had to.
Do it.
Thank you. I think we use all this. I don't care if you're flipping not thinking or what, it just, yeah.
There.
course it was. You grab a close open haircut, you know? Close another vent.
Okay, next one.
Sally, it's me, Booker. Now, you come out now. Sally? Dear, do you hear me? It's me, Booker. Now listen, dear. You come out right now!
Mr. DeWitt, she's not coming. Now let's get the rest of these vents sealed. It's the only way. There should be one more.
I don't know where, but... Well, Rip.
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
I do, Betty. And it's absolutely nothing to worry about.
Are you sure?
Betty, we live in Rapture, a place of perpetual scientific breakthrough and wonder. You'll need to get used to seeing a few strange sights from time to time.
I suppose we are living in the future.
There's another one up there. Okay, another one. Ow.
Fancy putting those lock picking skills to work?
You wear
Sure thing.
Turn my call! Embrace the enemy!
I can't see him!
You will come.
Do it.
That.
I'm guessing the last one will be there.
Locked from the other side. How the hell?
Look. I think I can squeeze through. Give me a boost.
Taking so long.
I can't get this.
Come on.
Just give me a second.
Hey, you left me with nothing.
Fuck. Open that fucking door. Oh yeah, kill them all, and now you get the door open. Did that on purpose, didn't you?
Speak for yourself.
Fucking did it on purpose. Yay, lens green.
Mr. DeWitt, take a look.
I deserve Speakers!
He's gonna wanna get this message as soon as he gets back, right?
Sorry, so I must have missed one. Must be another. No? Yeah? That's a lot. No stuff in there. I tried to salute you there, but it just went to pull out a gun on me, so. So you only have yourself to fuck off.
Not getting your way this time.
What if you and your shitty little guns? Give me something fucking, you know. Oh, Jesus, man. What's here?
What am I supposed to do now?
Is there one of those machines up here? Not up here. Oh, I just freeze him. It's all good.
Go ahead.
There you go.
I'll just do that. Oh no, you're fine. You don't have to worry about being quiet. It does look pretty good. Whoa! I froze the whole floor. That was badass.
It's a radar range. Never could figure out if the thing's designed to cook a turkey or a splicer.
Damn door's got a key code lock. No way to get in without knowing what it is.
Oh god. Fucking audio logs. Don't tell me I've got to go and find all of them fucking things for just for a door code.
That's the last one.
Let's head back to the toy department.
Oh, we'll do you that door later. I'll come back around. Because I ain't sitting there with audio logs, just unless it's important. Let's see what's in there. Oh god, that looks so cool. Fuck. Well, it changed the color when it was right. I think that would work. Audio logs. Blah blah blah.
All I could think was there are millions of bacteria in each drop of saliva. Did he brush his teeth? Well, what if he touched a doorknob and then put his fingers to his lips? I waited weeks for that kiss. And ruined.
future, huh? Yeah, the kid got hold of that damn radar range last night. Started trying it out on everything. Apples, marshmallows, spoons.
3 8, is that 3858, I believe?
And for some reason,
oh, oh, there you go, 3958. Bingo, motherfucker. Whatever this is. Why the fuck has it changed? Thank you again, but I don't even know why that changed. What the hell? But thank you. But now I'm just gonna blow all the heads off and with this machine because it's wicked. Well, the ones I need to do anyway. I like this though, this weapon wheel. That's badass. Look, you can see it again.
Still looking.
I might do. I mean, you never know, I could make one. Toy shop. Where was the toy shop? Oh, way better. Yeah, that's true. Goddamn loading. Can I get... I'm ready for that. Oh my god, you can. No refund, no return. Looks like you just got a giant fan, like, that's what it looks like. Fucking thing. God, what is it with your visions, man?
All right, let me go check the exhaust vent. No sign of her. Looks like we'll need to turn up the thermostat if we're gonna flush her out.
It's over that way.
Over that way, they will just... Are you fucking kidding me? You just said it was over that way.
We need to head for that thermostat. It's our only option.
Where is it then?
The thermostat, Mr. DeWitt. Waiting won't make this any easier.
Employees only. Oh, okay.
Thermostat's right there. Turn the heat up.
I'm not going to burn her.
It's the only way to bring her to us. If you won't do it, I will. Just give me the word.
Turn it up.
What?
Turn the goddamn thermostat up.
Do you hear that? We need to get back to the exhaust before we lose the girl again.
Sally, come out! It isn't working. It isn't working. Turn it off.
If you turn it off, it's not gonna work.
We have to turn it off. We are hurting her. Sally!
Whoa, what the fuck?
Sally? Sally, it's Booker. It's me. Sally, come on. I'm gonna get you out of here. Sally! I'm out here right now.
No, 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 no.
Sally. No.
Booker! Oh, shit. Hey, Big Daddy. Oh my god, let me on the fucking... God, ow. That hurt.
Now. Okay.
Oh shit, man. The fuck is that? Where are you, big boy? Ow, ow, ow. Oh god. Never gone.
Take it.
That'll do.
Oh god. Never gone.
See you. We're going home. Do you want to go home? Don't, please. Don't. I'm here. I just want to take you home. I just want you to stop. Get her back.
You're hurting her.
She's got to come with
She's
me.
She's not your child.
She is mine.
Let her go. Let her go.
She's mine.
The door is closing.
Shut it down. Shut down the machine.
You've got to pull her through.
Shut down the machine!
No, she's not through!
Hurry. Shut it down!
No, no, oh shit, so when it shut down and the head was at it, that's why it caused her to maybe have...
I remember. All of it. That poor child.
She wasn't yours. Comstock.
No, no.
I wasn't.
No.
Yet you had to have me, didn't you?
No, this isn't right.
And when the guilt
no.
was too much...
You turned to us to solve your problem.
To provide a place to go where you might forget.
Where there never was an Anna in the first place.
Comstock was never one to own up to his errors, was he, brother?
Never comfortable with the choices he made.
Always seeking someone else's life to claim as his own.
Elizabeth. Child. I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
Oh. What the? Holy shit. Oh my god, what the fuck? Well then, well, we just blasted that whole fucking thing out, like, shit. But, yeah, that was, rather weird ending, but it does explain it. So, they have brought it across, but. But, I guess I'll be looking out for the second part of that, because, it's kind of intriguing. Someone there, no. Thank you for being awesome. Thank you for being supportive. And just coming in here saying hi. Being there with the channel. On that note, I think what we'll do is we'll leave you a bit of the, I don't know, we'll just whack some credits or something for a while. And then, yeah, I'll catch you guys later.